Thank you. verses 1 through 20. Psalm 66, verses 1 to 20. We'd like to stand for the reading of God's holy word. Psalm 66, verses 1 to 20. I will read and the church will follow. Amen. Make a joyful noise unto God, all ye lands.
Sing forth, long of his name, and make his praises glorious.
Say unto God, how terrible art thou in thy works. Through the greatness of thy power shall thy enemies submit themselves unto thee.
All the earth shall worship in thee, and shall sing unto thee, and they shall sing to thy name, Shiloh.
Choir on, and our pastor will come with the word of God. Mr. Jeff, would you lift up what is offering for us, please? And as we lift the offering, we can sing the chorus, God is good. Amen.
Amen.
Good to us.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't nobody gonna do it like Jesus.
Oh,
Aren't you glad that our mountains can be removed?
for that wonderful song.
Amen.
This mountain shall be removed. Now we reach to the important part of a service here. Now which we will hear from a pastor to bless the heart with the word of God. Give him a hand as he comes.
I said, praise the Lord.
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 We thank you to our Heavenly Father. Amen. That has granted us a special opportunity. I join in the moderator and welcome everyone, thanking you for making the Church of God Prophecy and Bible Creek a place of worship today. Amen?
Amen?
Especially those of you that come across the miles, all the way from the nation's capital, to join us here today. Amen?
Amen.
Yes, so I'm talking about none other than